He comes to save, meeting you at your most desperate moments, when all hope is gone, when you've tried and tried, only to see yourself fail time and time again. He doesn't fail. He knows your weaknesses and your brokenness, yet he doesn't condescend toward you. Instead, he meets you with compassion and fights on your behalf. You weep and cry for what you hoped and never was, and in that weeping, his promise comes as a still small voice. One day I will wipe away every tear. Yet even then, he consoles you, bringing with him the great reminder that the devil and his prowess in condemning you is no more. His greatest weapons have been broken. His accusations have been halted. His power is undone. Yet while we may suffer a little while, his promise of eternity with him is sure. The ancient serpent has been defeated, and Christ reigns in power, and that power is displayed at the cross, his resurrection, and his acquisition of our souls. Friend, he has saved you, and will continue to save you, and will always be your savior. Our mortal flesh will fail us one day, and so feel a final sting of the enemy. But how awesome and comforting it is to know that even when life comes to an end, our Savior will be there waiting, reminding us he has already won, and we will bask in the joys of eternity with him. Friend, whatever state you find yourself in, keep calling, keep pressing, keep hoping, keep believing. Your salvation draws near.
Thanks for tuning in and watching this art time lapse. Hope you guys liked it. If so, hit the like button and let me know what you thought of the video in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe for more and hit that bell to be notified when new videos come out. All right, guys, till next time. Bye-bye.